Meanwhile, Oklahoma City police investigating another shooting. This one happening near Southwest 15th and Penn. Police say a woman was standing inside her apartment when she was shot in the chest by someone outside of the apartment. She was taken to the hospital in critical condition. And right now, police haven't said if the shooting was intentional or not. There's also no update on a suspect.